Okay, everybody, please. Hands up. May I see your hand, everybody? Okay, hands up. Hands up. Okay. Hi, hello, hello, hi, hello, how are you? Hi, hello, hello, hi, hello, how are you? Hi, hello, hello.
Good morning, teacher. We my kitten. That's my morning name is Matthew.
Hello. Hello, teacher. My name is Siluan Harbut. My nickname is
Number 16.
Okay, very good. Okay, students, welcome back to my class. So today is November 8, 2021. Our subject is communication with of course teacher Rabbit and teacher B. Okay, so now let us review our communication. This is communication, okay? This is communication. So let's us review your lesson last time. Okay. All right, so now let's start. Can the children do these things? Okay, can the children do these things? Okay, number one, it's play soccer. Okay, how about this girl? This
one.
This is Como. Okay, number two is
นั่นนี่ได้ทำเวลาคุณทบทวนเก่า
ทบทวนเก่าดีแล้วลูก
นั่นเก่าตอนที่ดันลูกนั่งงอเอา
โอเค so we have number two can dance okay number two is dance and if you can dance you have to check this one number two is everybody read Can you say sing? Sing. Hello? Sing. Anicha, can you
sing?
Read? Okay, read after me. Sing. Can you sing? Yes or no? Can you sing a song? Can or can't?
No.
Yes. Yeah.
No.
Okay. How about this one?
Yes.
Number four, clap.
Yes.
I can clap.
Yes.
How about this one? Fly. Can you?
Fly. No.
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 Yes.
Fly. Next, what is this?
Number
six. Right, very good. Don't you
mean?
Okay, number seven. I can walk. Can you walk? Yes or no?
I'm sorry.
Yes.
Of course.
Yeah.
Wow. And how about number eight?
แต่ก็ต้องดูตรงอื่นเข้าใจไหม
เอ้ยต้องดู
แ
น่ Yes. 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 Right.
Yes.
I said I can.
Okay.
Okay, so now let's go to the next page. You do these things. So we are going to check the boxes. Okay, if you can check, we can check the boxes. Okay. Right. Get your boost up book.
มาแล้วค่ะ
Go to page number 67.
I use my phone, right?
Okay, so.
Thank you.
You're welcome. All right, so now let's read together, okay? Repeat after me. Term. Walk like a duck. Can you read it, term? Term. Walk. Term. Walk. Nisha, can you read it, Nisha? Nisha, walk like?
Walk like?
A duck.
Duck.
Okay, very good. How about organ? Organ. Jump.
And sing.
Okay.
Jump and sing.
And next is Jing Chang. Can you read this one, Jing Chang? Fly.
Like a bird.
Very good. Fly like a bird. Next is Kem Sai. Run. Go, Kim Sai. Run. Repeat after me. Run.
In a.
Circle. Okay, good. Next is Japan, number 27. Japan, can you read this? Dance and clap. Very good. Dance and clap. Next we have is bio. Bio. Play board games. Okay. Play board games. Okay, everybody, let's read together, okay? Walk like a duck. Can you, everybody, open your mic? Walk like a duck. Open your mic. Walk like a duck.
No.
Okay.
Yes.
Repeat after me. Walk like a duck.
Walk like a duck.
Okay. Good job. Next. Run in a circle.
Run in a circle.
Yes. Run in a circle. Next is jump and sing.
Jump and sing.
Okay. Everybody, open your microphone. Open, unmute. Can you unmute?
Can I speak Thai?
Yeah,
you can. อันนี้เป็นครับเปิดไมค์แล้วก็พูดพร้อมกันนะคะ Let's read together. พูดพร้อมกัน
Let's read together.
Like a duck.
Like a duck.
Run in a duck.
Run in a circle.
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 Jump and sing.
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 And
Play
board game.
Okay, student. First sentence. Walk like a duck. Okay. Walk like a duck.
Okay.
Walk like a duck.
Walk like a duck.
Oh, good job, Jaden. Walk like a dog.
Good.
Very good. Next
is
Camp Five. Very good. Walk like a dog.
Next is
Who else?
Can me and you?
Yeah. Who else? มีอีกไหมคะ น้องเนื
้อ Walk like a dog.
Yeah.
You can see them.
Yeah. Wow. Okay. Number two.
Next number two.
And see.
I can see Krisada.
Krisada, please show me, Krisada.
Krisada.
And sing.
Jump and sing. Can you jump and sing, Kisara? Go.
Jump and sing. Jump and sing.
Jump and sing.
Yes.
Jump and sing. Okay, so let's share it again. Okay, jump and sing. Jump. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, I can't even jump.
Yeah.
Okay, so next.
Next, number three.Fly like a bird. Everybody, can you fly like a bird?
Fly like a bird, like a bird. Fly, go Japan.
Wow, Japan, good job.
No!
Fly.
Oh, good job, Krisada. Very good. One point.
Fly like a bird. 2, 3.
Come in. Can you fly like a bird?
Fly.
No fly. Yeah.
Yes. Okay.
Drop and see.
Hide and see.
Okay, we will do it again when.
Jump and sing.
We are moving. Okay, so now let's go. Student, we will do it again next time, okay? So this time you are going to speak with a friend and ask if he or she can do the things in the activity A. So this is activity A, okay? So say for example, I am talking to teacher Kratai, and I will ask teacher Kratai, can you walk like a duck?
Yes, I can.
Yeah, so I will put the name teacher Kratai here, okay? Then, teacher Kratai walk like a duck. So I will write walk like duck.
Yes.
Okay, like that. Okay. Teacher Kratai can walk like a duck. So you can also ask your brother, your sister, your mom, dad, and everybody in the house, okay? So since you are not in the school, you can talk to your family or friends, okay? So make sure you have to write the name of your friends here. For example, the name is Bumin can walk like a duck, okay? If Komen cannot walk, don't Komen cannot fly like a bird. If Komen can't fly like a
bird.
You have to choose your answers from here, okay, student? Choose your answers from this one. Yes. Okay, so next, when a friend can ask and answer the question. Okay, now I'm talking again with teacher Kratai. Teacher Kratai, can you
fly
a kite?
Yes.
Yes, teacher Kratai can fly like a cat.
A cat.
Okay, student. Can you fly a cat? A kite. Can you fly a kite? Can you fly a kite? Yes or no? Japan.
Yes.
Can you fly a kite? A kite? Yes. Okay, next. Can you jump rope? Can you do like this, boy?
Yes.
Can you do this? Yes or no? Okay, that's so what is something you can do very well? So these are the questions that you have to ask with your friends or family at home, okay? Then let's go to the next page. Listen and complete. So we have to choose or pick a blank here. We have to choose from here in the box. The answer. Okay, everybody, please listen to the sound.
A. Listen and complete.
Fantastic Girl is a superhero. She can do everything. She can run. She can jump. She can even fly. She helps people. I can help people too.
Okay, that's it, students. So B, Superfly can jump. Okay, so we have to Answer the first one. What is your answer? She blank run. It's a she can. Okay, she can run. Next is she can. Let's listen to the sound again.
A. Listen and complete.
Fantastic Girl is a superhero. She can do everything. She can run. She can jump. She can even fly. She helps people. I can help people too.
Okay, so that's it. Number one, if your answer number one, it should be she can run. Okay, how about number two? Anyone who can answer? She can.
She can jump.
Yes, yes. Who said? Who answered?
Me.
Jump.
Next, and next one is she can.
She can fly.
She can even fly. Very good, Japan. Yes. Okay, so let's see if our answer is correct. Yay! Good job. Can jump and fly. Okay, next, let's listen to the sound.
A. Listen and circle the correct animal. I can run. I can jump. I can't clap. I can sing. I can fly. What am I?
I can jump, can sing, can fly. What animal is that? A, B, C, D, E. Who wants to answer? Okay, let's listen to the sound again, student, okay? 3, 2, 1.
A. Listen and circle the correct animal. I can run. I can jump. I can't clap. I can sing. I can fly. What am I?
Okay. Anyone who wants to volunteer? What's your answer, Bio? Bio. What animal? Birds? Are you sure, Bio?
Yes.
Okay, let's see if Bio's answer is correct.
A. 3, 2, 1.
Hey, good job, Bio. Very good. Of course, not all these animals can fly except the bird. Okay. How about the cow? The cow can fly? Hi.
No.
No.
Okay, very good term. How about the...
What?
How about the horse? The horse can sing a song?
No.
Okay, good job.
Kimsai.
How about this one? Sheep. The sheep can jump? The sheep can jump?
No. No.
Yes.
How
no.
Sheep?
No. No.
He can be.
Can jump. Jump.
And I jump now.
Jump. Okay, how about the goat? The goat can fly?
The goat can fly?
Fly, fly.
No!
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 Can,
no! No!
No! Okay, everybody say no. Good job. Okay, let's see. Okay, listen and choose the correct picture.
A. Listen and choose the correct picture. 1.
Can they run?
No, they can't.
2.
Can you walk?
No, I can't.
3.
A. Listen and choose the correct picture. 1.
Can they run?
No, they can't.
2.
Can you walk?
No, I can't.
Okay, number 1 is A, B, or C?
C.
Okay, how about number 2? Number 2 is the answer. A, B, or C?
C.
Okay, let's see if your answer is correct. Okay, get your book. Number 1 B, number 2 A.
B.
Okay, now let's have another one.
B. Listen and choose the best response to the question. 3.
Can they fly?
4.
Now.
He sing?
Okay, that's it. Okay. So, number 1, best response to the question. The answer in letter, and number 3 is A. No, they can't. And letters, number 4 is C. No, he can't. Okay, next we have this part C. Listen and choose the correct answer.
C. Listen and choose the correct answer. Five. What can the seal do?
Look at this seal, Jake.
Wow, it can clap.
6. What can Sophie do?
Can you fly a kite, Sophie?
No, I can't.
Can you jump rope?
No, I can't.
What can you do?
I can play board games. Let's play.
Okay, what's your answer in number 5, A, B, or C? What's your answer? Do D. E. You can choose. It's okay if it's wrong. You can try. Anyone who wants to try? Okay, how about number 6? What can Sophie do? A, B, or C? Okay, number 5 is
C.
C and number 6 is
B.
Okay, that's it, students. Again, teacher will play it again why the answer is C and B.
C. Listen and choose the correct answer. 5. What can the seal do?
Look at this seal, Jake.
Wow, it can clap.
6. What can Sophie do?
Can you fly a kite, Sophie?
No, I can't.
Can you jump rope?
No, I can't.
What can you do?
I can play board games. Let's play.
Okay, so letter B is, this picture shows someone who playing board games. Okay, that's it, students. So we are done with this lesson. So, hi, hello. I don't want to do my hand. Maybe they'll say goodbye. Hi. I want to tell them.
Yes.
If I say hi, you say hello. When I say hello, you say hi. Salah. Change.
Okay. Now?
Yeah. Can you tell?
นักเรียนคะ
ฮัลโหล
นักเรียนถ้าทีเชอร์บอกว่า hi ถ้าเชอร์บอกว่า hi เราทุกคนต้อง hello สลับกันนะคะถ้าทีเชอร์บอกว่า hello ให้เราบอกว่า
hi
โอเค
เข้าใจไหม
โอเค
Are you ready?
Yeah.
The
yeah.
Hi.
Hello.
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 Hi.
Hi. Okay. Again, next. Hello. 1, 2, 3, go.
Hello. Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
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 Okay, very good. So now let's sing a song, okay? Hello. Hello. Like this, everybody. Shoulder. How are you? How are you? Okay, one more time. Hi, hello, hello. Hi, hello. How are you?
Hi.
How are you? Hi, hello. Hi, hello. How are you? Okay, that's it, students. And then shake your hands. Shake, shake, shake. Okay, shake another hand, shake the hands next to you. Shake another hand, shake the hands next to you. Shake another hand, shake the hands next to you. Shake another hand, shake to you. Okay, that's it, student. Good job. Okay, make sure, student, again, go to your book, this book, okay? And then answer the activity from 67. This one, 67.
Tell me how many? Oh my God. 68
and 69. Okay? All right, student, thank you so much. We'll see you again next time. See you later. Bye bye.
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 Thank you again next time. Bye bye.
Bye
bye.
Bye
bye.
Bye bye. Teacher Wee, bye bye. Teacher Katai, bye bye.
Bye
bye.
Bye
bye.
Teacher Katai.
Bye bye.
Bye bye,
Kipin.
Thank you, Teacher Katai. Thank you, Teacher Wee.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. หลายหน้าขนาดนี้เลยเหรอที่ทำไม่ทันอ่ะ
นี่เดี๋ยวอันนี้แม่ยังไม่บ
อกแล้วโอเคแค่สองหน้านี้ก็ทำไม่ทันเหรอ
ไม่ทัน
เหนือยังไม่ได้ทำสักหน้าเลยเหรอ
น้องเหนือลูก
แต่ยังไม่ได้ทำสักหน้าเลยเหรออ ่
ะ
ปิดไมค์กันแล้ว
โอเคแ
ล้วเป็นไง
This one coming
มันก็ปิดไปแล้ว
ฮะโกเมนโกเมนทำทันไหมลูก
ทำงานทันไหมโกเมน
ไม่ทัน
อ๋อไม่ทันเหรอลูกไม่ทันตรงไหนไม่ทันหน้าไหนครับโกเมนทำไม่ทันหน้าไหนลูก
What number
67ค่ะ
67ตรงไหนคะตรงนี้ใช่ไหมตรงนี้ใช่ไหมลูกตรงนี้ใช่ไหมคะ
ใช่ค่ะ
ตรงนี้ให้เรานะลูกนำคำศัพท์ที่อยู่ด้านบนอันดับแรกเลยให้เราถามคนที่อยู่ในบ้านของเราเช่นพ่อหรือแม่นะคะเขียนชื่อลงไปจากนั้นก็ถามบุคคลนั้นว่า walk like a duck walk like a duck สมมติว่าหนูถามคุณพ่อคุณพ่อสามารถเดินได้เหมือนเป็ดไหมถ้าคุณพ่อทำได้เราก็นำคำศัพท์ประโยคนี้ค่ะลูกมาเติมตรงที่สามารถทำได้แต่ถ้าทำไม่ได้เราก็นำคำศัพท์มาเติมตรงนี้ตัวอย่างเช่น fly like a bird fly like a bird ใช่ไหมเราก็นำมาเติมตรงนี้ได้ก็คือพ่อเราไม่สามารถบินได้เหมือนนกอย่างนี้ค่ะลูก understandโกเมนเปิดไมค์พูดกับครูได้ลูก
ได
้ไหมคะได้ไหมอันนี้ก็คือเป็นการบ้านให้เราไปถามคนในครอบครัวของเราไม่ว่าจะเป็นคุณพ่อคุณแม่หรือน้องหรือพี่หรือใครก็ได้ที่อยู่ในครอบครัวเราเพราะว่าเราไม่สามารถถามเพื่อนของเราได้ใช่ไหมคะเราก็ถามคนในครอบครัวของเราโอเคไหมคะชัดประวินโอเคไหมลูกน้องเหนือ
น้องเหนือปิดไมค์อยู่ครับ
กราฟิกทันไหมคะ
ทันครับ
โอเคเข้าใจนะอันนี้เป็นการบ้านนะลูกนะเมื่อหนูเสร็จแล้วหนูก็ถ่ายรูปส่งเข้ามาในกลุ่มไลน์ภาษาอังกฤษของเรา
โอเคครับ
ครับชัดประวินลูกเปิดกล้องคุยกับครูหน่อยเร็วหนูทันไหมคะชัดประวินครับชัดประวินไม่ทันตรงไหนลูกอะไรนะครับพูดดังๆหน่อยลูก
ไม่ทันครับ
ตรงไหนครับ
ส่ง
หน้าที่เท่าไหร่ครับหน้าไหนครับลูก
หน้าที่66
ตรงนี้ตรงนี้ใช่ไหมหน้าที่66ให้เรานำคำศัพท์มาเติม number 2ตัวอย่างแรกเลย number 2นะคะหนูเห็นเป็นรูปอะไรลูกหนูเห็นเป็นรูปอะไรครับเป็นรูปคนกำลังทำอะไรลูกแดนใช่ไหมครับ
โอเคค่ะ
ครับ
เต้น
กำลังแดนอยู่ใช่ไหมคะคราวนี
้โอเค
ให้บอกให้เอาตัวเราเป็นที่ตั้งนะคะว่าเราสามารถเต้นได้ไหมลูก Can you dance น้องเหนือ
Goodbye teacher V
บ๊ายบายกราฟิก Can you dance ลูกสามารถเต้นได้ไหมกราฟิกน้องเหนือสามารถเต้นได้ไหมลูก
ได
้ถ้าได้หนูก็
ติ๊ก
บอกเลยว่า can ตรงนี้นะคะเห็นไหมหนูก็ติ๊กตรงนี้ได้เลยส่วนตรงที่คำศัพท์มาจากไหนลูกด้านบนนี้ไง
ตรงเวลานะจะจบสต็อป
อ๋อเหรอ
กำลังสต็อป
นี่นะที่เชนี่นะหนูโอเคนะนำคำศัพท์มาเติมแล้วก็ติ๊กว่าตัวเองทำได้ไหมอันนี้คืออะไรซิงซองอันนี้คือ clap ก็คือปรบมือใช่ไหมอันนี้ fly หนูสามารถบินได้ไหมไม่ได้หนูก็เขียน can't ตรงนี้ can't
yes.
can't ตรงนี้นะคะโอเค